last two, three races. The Lambs Clubman is now back on the grid. Everyone is in position. Looking for the flag. Yeah, they're away. So we've got Brett Hewitt out in front on his 1299 Panigale. So we've got Brett Hewitt out in front with Ross Tucker in behind and Michael Cotter bringing up third place. So Brett Hewitt's holding off Stephen Wright as they enter into the last corners. Across the line. There's half a second between first and second. With Stephen Bates in fourth, Mike Cutter in fifth, Ring Glover in sixth. as they come across the, for the penultimate time. Stephen Wright's got a 1.7 second lead. Stephen Wright crosses the line in first with Brett Hewitt coming in second. And Ross Tucker in third. Stephen Bates in fourth. And Regan Glover taking